It's tough. But you know, I had some a lot of my friends tell me I had to run. I had a lot of you know, people from the party that had to run. Some biggies, you know, Leader Pelosi and a guy I really respect, Whip Hoyer, who whips, you know, the votes in the House. And he certainly is whipping me. He told me, you know, Michael, this is the most important election of our lifetime.
That's my impression.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.